Tuesdays from Buko Couture. Today you noticed a post based on what color shoes should I wear with my suits, sport jackets, and so on and so forth. Couple things to remember. Walnut and burgundy technically today are really the new black. Blue shoes are actually becoming very popular with a navy. When you're wearing a suit, you may want to look at a wingtip if you're looking for more of an executive type of a look. Cap toes are a little bit more relaxed. And stuff with the design. Don't make your shoe just plain, just those plain colors. It doesn't really add any character to your suit or sport jacket. Loafers are very popular if you're lazy like me and you don't like to tie your shoe. Also, you'll notice sneaker shoes are coming out, and a lot of people are starting to wear a lot of those. Whether you wear it with jeans, with your sport jacket, or even your suit, sneaker shoes are becoming very popular because they're very comfortable. So, a couple things to remember. The walnut shoe slash burgundy shoe is the new black. Very few people are putting black shoes in their closet. Make sure your shoe is comfortable. Be leery of shoes that you can buy online, custom shoes that you could buy online. It's really hard to fit. So fill your closet with more browns, burgundies, maybe a nice navy blue. A boot shoe is really nice. So remember, cap toe shoes, a little bit more relaxed. Wingtip shoes are more executive-like. Focus on, when you buy your shoe, focus on getting the belt to complement your shoe, especially when it comes to color and design. So with that said, burgundy walnut is the new black. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little tidbit. Enjoy your day. God bless. And we will see you next Tuesday.